Ladies and gentlemen, carpet and towel and grout cleaning job today. Carpet's not bad, no stain. So I'm just gonna use a good rinse. But this towel and grout is filthy. Wait till you see the kitchen. Towel came out great, ladies and gentlemen. She working, ladies and gentlemen. We see that transfer right there. Yes, sir. A customer wanted out this little stain. I knew it would probably come out. Sometimes I can look at a stain, tell if it come out or not. And also depending on, cause somebody already been messing with it, with their own solution or whatever, or over the counter stuff. Sometimes they can prevent my stuff from working. Stain all gone, ladies and gentlemen. It's back. Hope you all had a great weekend, Labor Day weekend. I went to the beach for a couple days, and I needed it. I needed a break. Sit back and just think. I need to go back to the beach again before it starts getting too cold. kitchen, ladies and gentlemen. Now I have to clean this part. So you see the difference? This clean and this is dirty. Finish the town of grout and kitchen area, ladies and gentlemen. Can you guys tell the difference? You saw what these floors looked like before, and this is the after. The aftermath. Ain't no good. I'll go back over there.